One of the many tragedies in war is that somebody has to be the last one killed. And for the United States in World War I, that was Henry Gunther. Gunther, right here, was a supply sergeant with the 79th Infantry Division, right at the front. But by November of 1918, he'd gotten in a little trouble and was demoted. On November 11th, he was on a patrol. The armistice had already been signed at 5 a.m., but wouldn't go into effect until 11. And just minutes before 11, the patrol came across a German roadblock. And Gunther, wanting to redeem himself from being demoted, charged. His buddies and the German soldiers tried to wave him off, but when he got close and started to shoot, the Germans opened fire, cutting him down. That happened at 10:59, 1 minute before the war would end. And today, this monument sits in the exact location that Gunther was killed.